4455. Vision limited devices. Waves out the kitchen window, scanning the tree-lined streets for signs of big meals, dresses, and homeless pets. Big meals, dresses, and homeless pets. Takes a penny and cuts off one of her ears with a particularly sharp sheet of copier paper. She crumples the paper around her ear, shellacks the rod of cellulose and cartilage,
and mails it on a bed of excelsior
to the U.S. Olympic Committee on Writers' Strikes. Big meals, dresses, and homeless pets.